As a MoneyMinder user, there are a few different ways to get your transaction into your group's account. Manual entry and file upload are options, but in this video, we're going to talk about a third option, connecting your group's bank account directly to MoneyMinder and directly importing your transactions. This is an add-on feature, so once your account is turned on for it, here are the steps you need to take. Start by clicking on the banking icon in the toolbar. Then, click Import Transactions under the bank you'd like to connect. Next, click Link This Account. At the very bottom of the page, click the button reading Click Here to authorize and link this MoneyMinder account to your bank. In the initial pop-up window, if you see your bank, go ahead and click on it. If not, simply type in your bank's name or copy and paste their URL into the search field. Once you've found your bank, you'll need to enter your banking credentials, meaning your username and password. Every financial institution handles things differently. Your bank may ask you to verify your credentials with another step. Just keep walking through the connection process as it presents itself. If you found your bank, but the connection process isn't working, reach out to our amazing support team at support@moneyminder.com, and we'll see what we can find out. Once the connection is locked in, and you've retrieved your group's bank accounts, click Save and Finish. Now you're ready to directly import your transactions. There is an extra link below that will take you to step-by-step instructions on how to do that, if needed. One important note: if your group has multiple accounts at the same bank, make sure you're linking to the right one. If you found you made a mistake, simply click Disconnect the account and start over. Better to catch that early before you import a ton of the wrong transactions. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.